I wish I was a flame dancing in a candle, lighting up your living room high on a mantle. I could bring some romance without any scandal, and then when you were done, you just put me out. I wish I was a tune you sang in your kitchen, putting your groceries away and washing your dishes. I could float around your tongue and ease the tension, and then when you were done, you just quiet down. Too close, will the magic fade? Would I turn you off or away? If I pulled you in, now would I push you out? Or something here that you care about? Well, I'm at a loss for what to do, but I'm drawn to you. I wish I was a sweater wrapped around your hair. When it got too cold, into me you'd slip. And when the sun came back, you would hang me up, and I would watch you while you undress. But if I get too now, would it push you out? Or something here that you care about? Well, I'm at a loss for what to do, but I'm drawn to you. I'm not a song, I am not a sweater, I'm not a fire, I am something better. I'm a man in love, writing you a letter. Would you take it? Will you keep it?
They just opened the pool. Hey guys, thank you so very much for watching this video. One question I've always gotten since I started doing covers on YouTube is what kind of equipment I use. And over the years, I've gotten better and better equipment. But a cool thing is I try to stay kind of cheap with my stuff. Best quality I can get for as low a price as I can get, just because I don't have much money for this. These microphones are actually something I got in high school, I think, for my parents one Christmas or something like that. And they've been around, and I've just now started using them again. Didn't use them all through college. So it's really cool to have these back and have this sort of setup I have here. If you're interested in the gear I use, as well as the camera I use, it's all gonna be down in the description. You can click on the link. And I don't know if you know anything about Amazon affiliate program, but I figured I might as well. If you buy anything through my links down below, I get a percentage of the sale. So it'd be a really cool way for you to support and get a sweet piece of gear for a reasonable price. So there's a lot down there. Pretty much my whole setup here is down there, as well as my guitar. So if you've been eyeballing that guitar for a while and you'd like to get one, click the link below. But anyway, that's enough plugging for me. I appreciate you watching, and I'm trying to get settled into a one video a week thing. So just to show your support, like, subscribe, comment. If you have any suggestions or requests for songs that you would like to hear me cover, put it down in the comments, and I'll see what I can do. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.